I've been this way long enough that I'm cool about it and I feel fine and live independently. I saw a BuzzFeed article recently that showed a girl who had just gotten a manicure to make her fingernails look like teeth. Teeth, yes. And one of them was a cavity for some reason. Listen, if I've learned one thing in my 30 plus years of not having fingers, it's that you people do not deserve them. You do not. Because that's crazy. So crazy. The one thing I do feel like I'm missing out on, though, as a girl with no hands, like the one thing I do feel I actually miss out on is being mistaken for celebrities. I don't get that luxury. No one confuses me for anybody else. Occasionally I'll get the Soul Surfer, okay? Occasionally. Some people know who that is. But I told my friends this, and they were like, you know what? What about that movie Mad Max that came out a while ago? Mad Max, you know, with Charlize Theron. She played an amputee in that movie. And I was like, yeah, but that was CGI. She should have committed to the role. I'm saying. I did have one summer, one time I got mistaken for someone, you guys. I was so excited. One summer when I was a teenager, I was very tanned. I had long black hair. And at a bar, a girl came up to me and asked for my autograph because she thought I was Nelly Furtado. Nelly Furtado. She came and asked me for my autograph.